So it gives me a great amount of pleasure to have with me Dr. Karthik. Karthik is a very special student for SearchTest and especially for me, because when we started SearchTest, we were basically nothing. We started off with a simple WhatsApp group, and Karthik was one of the earliest students to enroll into SearchTest. And he has entered and gotten ranked number one in an extremely new specialty, renal transplant, where he has been working as an SR for quite some time. So today's interview is not just an opportunity to quiz Dr. Karthik about his preparation, but also to understand the new specialty of renal transplant. Welcome, Dr. Karthik, and how do you feel about this fantastic rank?
Thank you, sir, for introducing me. First, I would like to tell that renal transplant surgery is almost like an end branch of urology, and it's a relatively new MCH that has opened up since the last 2 years. There were only two previous batches, and I'm the third one. And although the renal transplant surgery department was established in PGH some 15 years back itself, and has conducted more than 4,500 transplants till date. And I mean, around 150 transplants are done each year by the department. And exposure wise, you get a free hand, the experience and the post-op and pre-op management wise also, it's very good. Like if you compare with other urology institutes that do transplants, they will most probably get referral from nephrology, and the post-op management is also done by a nephrologist. The immunosuppressive dosages and the complications were majority is being dealt by a nephrologist. But here it is different. Here you manage your own patients, you follow the patients till almost, I think I've seen the patients till 20 years follow up also. The immunosuppression, you don't depend upon nephrologists over here.
I think that is something very beautiful. In fact, it is the only department, exclusive academic department, which does only renal transplants. And I think it is fantastic that we have an MCH, because there is a huge amount of scope for an exclusive renal transplant surgeon. I'm from Chennai, and as far as I know, in Chennai's corporate hospitals, they have started paying extremely unimaginable amount of salaries for people who are exclusively doing renal transplant. So the amount of scope is pretty huge. In fact, the future is super specialization. Not just super specialization, super specialization. As Karthik rightly mentioned, it is a super specialized branch of, it is the end branch of urology. And I am really glad that students are exploring such options. And the major reason for this interview was because a lot of students were asking me, once we put up poster saying Dr. Karthik has gotten rank one in renal transplant surgery, how do you go about? What was your preparation? What books did you read? And how do you use the SearchTest app?
Sir, your app was very good, sir. Since the beginning, since I first joined in 2018, I cleared some of my MCAs, but was unable to join them, like surgical, onco, CTVS, and neurosurgery. The general surgery part was very good. I had subscribed to general surgery and surgical oncology. Then my focus got shifted into transplant surgery. It was unexpected road for me, but still, you know, at the end it has paid. But sir, the app was very good. You know, the general surgery part is mostly helpful for both NEET and as well as INESS. And I thank SearchTest and the entire team for giving this opportunity to speak about it. The next thing is, sir, regarding how to prepare for renal transplant surgery, you have there's a short guidebook called Danowich. It's an handbook of renal transplantation, and a test book as well, Peter Morris. I think Danowich itself is enough. And the paper was very easy this time. Because it's an INESS, it has been conducted the first time. I don't know what's the reason about it, but the paper was very easy. And I think anyone with a basic knowledge of general surgery can clear it, even if they don't know anything about transplant surgery. You just have to attempt. And but having the knowledge of Danowich always helps you. Danowich is around, book is around 560 pages or so. I think you can complete it within 1 month if you're working, or within 10 days if you're strictly reading. And sir, regarding the department, you also have access to vascular surgery as well. You do fistulas over there, you do angioplasties and thrombectomies.
Okay. So how is the atmosphere in the department? Is it a good department to be in?
Sir, I think there are four consultants right now, and the HOD, the head of the department, is a very nice person, and he works hard than most of us senior residents. So, and he takes a very, very enthusiastic interest in teaching us.
And the lifestyle is also reasonably good.
Yes, sir. And the lifestyle, mostly you get around 9 to 5, 9 to 6, and you'll get 3 by 6, and you'll have, I think, 5 to 6 on-call duties. And basically, you'll have a stable life and with enough opportunity to learn.
Which is pretty exciting, yeah, you'll be honest. Super, super specialty, an amazing lifestyle, and incredible academics with phenomenal hands on. I would say, what more do you need in a specialty?
Yes, sir. By the end of third year, I think you will be able to do laparoscopic nephrectomy on your own, donor side. And the recipient side, I think my seniors, those who have been doing for last years, have done around 60 to 80 transplants.
Oh my God.
No urology center in India will give that amount of experience.
Absolutely, absolutely. So a resident who finishes MCH in renal transplant surgery is able to do at least 60 to 80 transplants, along with the ability to do a laparoscopic donor nephrectomy. I think that is phenomenal. That is phenomenal. And I think people should collectively consider the specialty. It is a growing specialty. And I'm very pleased to announce that in association with Karthik, we are going to start developing our own search test renal transplant MCQ bank, exclusively aimed at people preparing for this particular MCH. It's going to be a mini question bank. It's not going to be more than 300 to 400 MCQs, but those MCQs are going to be super comprehensive and all that you need to prepare for this particular branch. So, I take this opportunity to welcome Karthik as not just as a student. In fact, I was just checking the statistics. It is very emotional for me also, because I was just checking our dashboard, and Karthik's name was on our user purchase list. Karthik's name was the first subscription which had activated when we started SearchDesk. And for me, seeing our first student do extremely well, it is a huge amount of pressure. And I would say that SearchDesk has grown reasonably well, not just because of its faculty and its support team. It is mainly because of the students. And knowing Karthik, who has been extremely sincere, keeps on asking doubts, it is pretty amazing. So I hope you are happy to join us as a faculty, and we hope to achieve things, great things in future together.
Yes, sir. And sir, I would like to point that, sir, and thank you for your MCQ banks and everything, sir. And you gave us a good amount of discount also at that time. And yes, sir,
that is my duty. Yeah.
And sir, in the department, sir, there are posts for non-academic, sir. And unlike in the rest of the institutes where non-academic SRs won't get hands-on or won't get experience, see, here it's not like that, sir. Even if you're non-academic, you will get the required amount of experience if you do the 3 years term. And there's a fellowship course in the renal transplant surgery also, sir. The eligibility criteria are known 2 years of senior residency in general surgery or renal transplant surgery.
Okay.
And that's about it.
I think, thank you so much, Dr. Karthik. I'm sure you're going to become a phenomenal renal transplant surgeon and going to achieve a huge amount of success. And I'm so glad that we could play a small role in the baby steps of your journey. Thank you so much, Dr. Karthik, for being here with us today. Best wishes from the entire SearchDesk team. Thank you so much.
Thank you, sir. Thank you so much.